Kungida is a windy to instatunsta. Chuba do guancha doma toma si koresan. Choya pa chuba naga wata.
Investigating this droid, we are.
It used to belong to you. Perhaps you can explain how it ended up in a separatist base on Geonosis.
Ichuba naga ni bobo duji. Wama chesu. Oda wis pushi hasa. Chuba renopa to judika onko.
All right. How about a wager then? Jedi are good with the pod racer, as Saboba there knows. How about a rematch? We win? You tell us about the droid.
And di chuba lusta. Haka o choi do mi pushi.
4 new slaves for the market.
What?
Chuba wantado bargain.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Well, when you want something done right, I'm the one to do it.
Jabba won't talk unless you can win a race. And for that, you need a pod. I know someone who might be able to assist you. There he is, but he seems to have attracted some unwelcome attention from those bandits.
Save my skin. So Mace Windu says you want me to set you up with a pod racer. I can do that. Ever since Sebulba cheated me out of my last win, I've been looking for a way to get back at him and Jabba. I got a pod racer you can borrow, but it's gonna need some work to get it up and the pod racer is just back there in the scrapyard. Come take a look. Just watch your step. There's junk everywhere. To get that pod racer running sweetly, I'll need some spare parts. But you might have a little trouble finding them all. If you need to get around while you're here, you can use my land speeder. It's not as quick as a pod, but it'll get you where you're going.
I'm all set.
Okay, we need to find the gyro rings for the pod racer. I lost them somewhere in the desert. Boy, was that embarrassing. Can you find them out there? Here, take this metal detector. It'll help you find where the part is buried. Gyro rings. I need them to fix up that racer, but a sandstorm buried them in the desert. You'll have to go look for them. I need them to fix up that racer, but a sandstorm buried them in the desert.
I've got this.
You'll have to go look for them. Great! You got the metal detector. That'll help a lot. You'll need to head out into the desert and search the area. The detector has a reading.
You're welcome.
That part must be buried right where you're standing. Okay, you got the gyro rings. Good job. You just need the control rods and the energy binders, and then we're good to go. We only need that one last component.
You're welcome. I've got this.
Okay, I need to get my energy binders back. They got lost near a Tusken Raider camp outside of town. See if you can locate them.
I'm all set.
That must be the Raiders' camp. I bet they stole those parts. Be careful. Those sand people do not like strangers. Capsule for my pod racer crashed out in Tusken Raider territory. You should be able to find the energy binders I need inside it. An ejection capsule from my pod racer crashed out in Tusken Raider territory. You should be able to find the energy binders I need inside it. Looks like you'll need to climb up there and take a look around. From my pod racer crashed out in Tusken Raider territory. You should be able to find the energy binders I need inside it. Capsule from my pod racer crashed out in Tusken Raider territory. You should be able to find the energy binders I need inside it. Capsule from my pod racer crashed out in Tusken Raider territory. You should be able to find the energy binders I need inside it. Oh yeah, you certainly taught them a lesson. You found the energy binders. I need those to keep the engines ticking over. You just need to find that last component.
Not bad.
Nothing can stop me.
This one's a little tricky. I need the control rods for the pod, but they got lost in the Great Pit of Carcoon. Yeah, I know.
They won't know what hit them.
One thing you should know, they don't call the Pit of Carcoon great because it's nice. They call it that because a ravenous sarlacc lives down there. Whoa. It looks like those parts are lodged in the mouth of the sarlacc. That's not good. You might be able to dislodge those parts if you throw something down the sarlacc's gullet. Make him cough it out.
Saw that coming.
Control rods. Those are real beauties. High grade. Racer spec.
Ready to go.
Getting all those parts. You really came through. You found all three parts. Come on back to my workshop and we'll fix the pod racer. All we need to do now is assemble the parts.
That's what you get for a job.
Tell Mace Windu, this makes us even. Here we go. One pod racer ready for the winner's circle.
Ready to go.